cell, along with extra security.
This is it. Everyone in position.
Drones are ready.
PD at street level.
Every floor of KANE Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
That won't be a problem.
Shadows activity throughout Gotham.
Hopefully they'll leave after we apprehend Jacob, just like Talia said.
Get up that building already. I won't be able to hold these things off forever.
Be careful on the roof. They'll have guards waiting for you.
Jacob KANE is one of the world's top military contractors. These won't your standard guards.
Imagine being so paranoid you install anti-aircraft guns on your roof.
KANE protects the entrance to his bunker with the same armor found outside. Only way to cut through it will be with his tech.
You'll need a laser cutter. KANE keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This looks pretty heavy duty, and definitely experimental. Looks like something out of the 80s.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Oh, cool. It talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
I better not miss that.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
If you can get your hands on an access card, we can reconfigure it to your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
Perfect timing.
I know we got the recon signal, but why hasn't Delta Team called in yet?
We're under attack by unidentified drones. Reload first, pathway.
Weird.
Thank you. There it is.
You'll need to rewrite the key card to match your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Great! I should be able to access everything up here now.
Activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
If they do spot you, you'll need to reset the cameras at the security console.
Looks like you're in Kane's office. According to the blueprints, his private elevator to the bunker should be nearby.
This office doesn't match what's on the blueprints. Where's the rest of it? Sudoku puzzle. But, like the pretentious rich jerk office version.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box.
Good luck. You'll solve that faster than I can.
Her family did private security. I was in the weapons business. She was single and I was freshly divorced. Our marriage would be one of convenience, or so I thought. But Catherine has more vision than that. She's tough, smart, and unwilling to settle for a mediocre partner.
This seems more like it. I wonder what Kane's hiding back here.
Together, we're unstoppable. Your mother wouldn't accept that there were things I couldn't tell her.
The globe is wired to the painting. Most globes don't need to be wired to paintings. Kane must watch a lot of spy movies. Armored. Nothing's getting through there except Kane's own tech.
Understand what we need in each other.
All right, laser. Time to do your thing.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
I know. How do I get you to cut, though?
Cutting.
Is there a volume setting on this?
Negative.
Drop it! Going somewhere? Time to burn! Don't move! I've got a shot!
Went into the elevator. You need to get in there as soon as you have access.
So when that elevator stops, the rest of this mission is up to you. Use your judgment going forward.
Do we have any intel on what to expect down there?
All we know is this elevator directly connects Kane's private office to a bunker. Somewhere under the building.
Elevator goes down. Gotcha.
Watch yourself down there.
Secure elevator breach. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
What the hell is going on? Is it the battalion in pursuit again?
No, ma'am. It appears to be a vigilante incursion.
Damn it. We have to stop them before they get to Colonel Kane.
What was that? I'm gonna go see what that was.
I'll follow your lead.
There's an entire war room down here. It looks straight out of the Pentagon.
must be causing a lot of trouble if he needs all of this.
Kane's goons are sure ready to fight. How does he train them?
Same way he's training the Talons, probably. Maybe the best ones get promoted.
Guess the only way is down. I just found the limits of my keycard access. Belfry, there's some kind of inclinator down here. Any chance someone can remote hack it?
I'm looking at a bunch of inputs. One definitely says inclinator.
That did it.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Where are they all coming from?
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Wait. What do you mean, threat is contained? I'm right here! Talons!
Yeah.
Good. A big one. I think so. If he's dispatching talents here, he's desperate.
KANE was dangerous before we backed him into a corner. Be careful.
Looks like this room controls the building's power. There's a heck of a lot down here for just one building.
Fun idea. Why don't you just cut the power?
Pretty sure I'd be trapped down here if we did that. I just need to find a way through. This reactor is like nothing I've ever seen. All fire and toxic gas. The reactor looks pretty fatal. But what if that's the point? Anybody still connected to the system?
I am. What do you need?
Is there anything that says reactor?
I see reactor diagnostics mode.
Ooh, trigger that, please. Belfry, I've reached what looks like a Court of Owls facility behind the reactor. I'm gonna take a look around. Can anyone still hear me? Guess I'm on my own now.
all this trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
Free? Do you read?
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
Is this when you say you wanted me to get this far? I know this material. Sure wish I still had a talking laser. There's gotta be something I can use on the blast door. Controls. Seems simple enough.
Error. Cargo position invalid.
I still need those bones. Thank you very much. This must actually fire the laser.
Firing weapon system.
Stop running! Get back here! So you're building an army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
Come on. hear me, Kane? But I'm coming for you!
Of course you'd have submarines.
You're like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
I don't want to hurt you any more than I have to.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard, but you failed me like you failed Bruce. Any other Robin wouldn't have got him killed. Gotham won't accept the court as real. Let alone believe I'm the voice.
No one has to. They just have to believe that you killed Langston.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
They're waiting outside, actually. Well, maybe not the judge.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Here you go, Montoya. Jacob Kane. Mostly in one piece.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catelyn will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! Now you're in trouble. Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! Jacob! You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Jacob! She's trying to escape, but I'm right behind her.
You gotta catch up with her.
Huh.
Keep on her. There are only so many rooftops.
Talia is heading to Wayne Tower. We had a plan. KANE was gonna answer for his crimes. And you murdered him.
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
So you did take over the League. This must have taken years to orchestrate.
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill Race yourself.
I didn't need to.
So, you got everything you wanted. I guess that means the League leaves Gotham forever, right?
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
A torrent of blood? Doesn't sound like balance. It's actually kind of the opposite.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I suppose every pawn is sacrificed eventually.
I am not your pawn! And neither was Bruce. And this game you're playing, it ends now.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Okay.
Yeah. Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya's scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
New data was added to the board.
Talia was playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
I guess I was just hoping she was, like, an anti-hero in all this. Like you used to be.
I try not to sugarcoat my past with words like anti-hero. That was bad, too.
Well, I'm just glad you're on our side now.